to you, it's my own game. This is not your problem.
What's up?
Nothing.
Meatball?
No, thanks. That was really brave, what you said.
You heard?
You didn't think I'd miss iCarly.
I'm sorry about telling people you never kissed anyone. And about putting blue cheese dressing in your shampoo bottle. And about sending your cell phone to Cambodia. Everything. Okay?
So this means you're not gonna mess with me anymore?
No, I'm still gonna mess with you. I'm just gonna apologize every few years so I can start fresh again.
Good.
Good?
Yeah. It'd be too weird if you didn't make my life miserable all the time. But, you know, maybe you could pull back just a little bit.
I don't think so.
Yeah, I didn't either.
So dumb.
What do you mean?
You know, how people get all freaked out over their first kiss. Stupid.
So you weren't lying? You really never kissed anyone?
Nope. Sometimes I just wish I could get it out of the way.
Yeah, I know, me too.
Right? You know, just so I can stop worrying about it.
Yeah.
What?
Nothing. It's...
Tell me.
No, it's dumb.
Say it.
Okay. I was just gonna say...
That we should kiss?
You're gonna break my arm now, right?
No.
Well, should we? Just so both of us can get it over with?
Just to get it over with?
Just to get it over with.
And you swear we both go right back to hating each other as soon as it's over?
Oh, totally. And we never tell anyone.
Never. Well, lean.
Well, that was,
nice.
Yeah, nice,
good work.
Thank you. You too. Hey. I hate you.
Hate you too.